don't have your computer, you can still get a version of Office streamed to you. We call it Office On Demand. Grab any Windows 7 or 8 computer and sign in at office.com. A temporary version of your office is delivered to the computer, whether you're borrowing a friend's, at the library, or in a hotel business center. Let me show you how. Go to office.com and click My Office near the top of the page and sign in with your Microsoft account. You'll find recently saved documents from your SkyDrive here, and below, here's Office On Demand. To start, click the logo of the program you want. I'm going to work on a Word doc. Office starts streaming to the computer and opens the program. It shouldn't take that long, but it depends on the speed of the internet connection. Here's my doc. See the full ribbon? This is not a web app or a light version of Office, but my up-to-date, personalized copy of Office. After you're done, save your work back to SkyDrive, sign out, and Office is gone from the computer. But the next time you need Office, it'll be there on demand.